Hello and welcome. My name is Timmy. In this video, I will show you how to use pCon Planner to present your designs effectively. Maybe you find yourself in the following scenario. The presentation of the project is coming up and you want to guide the customer interactively through the planning. Wouldn't it be helpful if pCon Planner had a second monitor, something like a presentation view? That's exactly what I want to show you in this video. The presentation view can be opened by clicking on the Live View button in the presentation tab. Now, a separate window opens up showing the active viewport. This window can now be placed on a second or an external monitor. When you navigate through the active viewport, these actions are synchronized with the live view. If you want to pause it, you can stop the live view in the upper right corner. This is useful if you want to make changes that should not be visible to the viewers or just to let the current image take effect. By clicking on Resume Live View, it will be synchronized again and all changes are visible. If you want to switch to another view, just click on Activate Live View in the upper right corner of any viewport. Another example of using the presentation view would be in a web conference, for example in Microsoft Teams. If you want to present content via Microsoft Teams, you have the possibility to show your whole screen or only a single program window with the button in the upper right corner. Since the live view is a separate window, it can be transferred very easily. Now you can control everything with pCon Planner and only the current content from the live view window is visible to your meeting attendees. With this feature, you can easily share content from pCon Planner without distracting the audience from the user interface. I hope you found this video helpful and that you will use the live view for your next presentation. Thanks for your attention and see you next time.